sip the crack. Roll up and your girlfriend want a nigga like me, cause I ain't trying to control her. She called me when she wanted to. Volume down. Low pass. Volume up. Volume down. High pass. This is a review of the Kinter 500 watt mini amplifier. It ships from China. There's a single stereo input, and you can charge a USB device if you use it for your iPad or something. This control here is the volume regulator. You can select the low pass filter off or the high pass filter. You cannot select the cutoff frequency, it is fixed some unknown level. No, the box does not specify it. The box says it can specify impedance of 4 to 16 ohms. So the power, the brand name is 500 watt, but actually that's not the power that it can dissipate. On the rear we have the connections, the wire comes included, but it's not so much. So you have the, here if the power, ground and the remote. On the left you got the four speaker exits. So I tested it with some speakers. This is my 4 ohm original speaker for my Corvette. The 8 ohm. This is the new 4 ohm Alpine SXE6925S. Here you can see the Alpine. Here it is mounted on the speaker plate. And I'm testing it with a speaker box from a stereo. It has 8 ohm impedance. Originally it was a 40 watt speaker, but the speakers have been replaced. It's now 80 watts. And actually the power that this thing can dissipate, I've measured it maximum on the Alpine speaker was 2.5 amperes. So on the 12 volt kick starter, that would be 30 watts, and if you calculate this 2.5 amperes, if they would go to the speakers, you get E squared times R, is 2.5 squared times resistance 4, it's 25 watt of music volume, so 30 watts input power, 25 watts output. Which is a root mean square value, I guess. So your maximum power would be 35 watts of peak audio power, which is good enough for inside your car. If you just want to have your want the guy next to you, the traffic light, hear it, but not loud enough that the entire street can hear it. 8 ohm car speaker. Using Alpine speakers, 280 watts, SXE6925S. Little vibration, not properly mounted. Thank you.
one first.